Dodgers have made him uncomfortable. The strike two pitch. Loney whacks this into right field. That's a base hit. Giles comes up with it. Here's Ethier. The throw is cut off. They're going to get Loney at second base. But in comes Ethier, and it is 3-0 Dodgers in the first inning. So Loney, a line drive single to cash in Ethier, and James is cut down trying to advance to second when Adrian Gonzalez cut off the throw and got it back to second base.